Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome to studio for the let's come and share this video because it's amazing. Today I want to compare the brand new 10E 3.111 against the brand new iOS 14.4. Look at that. This is crazy. This is Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus with 10E 3.1. What? And this is what? This is iPhone 12 Pro Max. The last iPhone 12 Pro Max right now is here. Wow, look at how it's beautiful. It's so nice. As you can see, it's not a joke. The ball phone still amazing. As you can see, it's so crazy. Now, let me unlock my phone. Okay, let me sweep to unlock. Okay, wonderful. Let's go again. Let me unlock this. Beautiful. Do you believe this? Look at the both. So much difference. Look at. This is what I'm talking about. The bright lines almost the same. Look at the control panels of the both phone. Wow. Do you believe it? This is what I'm talking about. So much difference. So much difference. Do you believe it? Look at very well. Jesus Christ. As you can see, so much difference. Different interfaces. Wow. You have iOS 14.4 and the One UI 3.1. Look at that. Different interfaces. And you can increase the brightness here, and you can also increase your face just like that. This is very, very different interfaces for the sound. You can reduce the sound just like that. And with Samsung, you need to do something like that. This is a new update. Okay, have this. Increase, okay, almost the same. Look at, I think that Samsung One UI 3.1 is trying to copy to the iPhone. This is what I think. This is my first iPhone ever. When I bought this and I use, Samsung tried to copy iPhone with its OS. Do you believe this? Let me show you something. Let's go on settings. You have display here. On display, you can see this. And where are you? Oh, I want to see something under. But it's not, yeah, I don't know why. Put it accidentally, okay, sensibility, navigation bar. Okay, I think that is this. Okay, wonderful, now it's here. Look at under. Look at the buff. Look at under. The navigation bar, Look at very, very, very well the navigation bar. Of Samsung, almost the same, but for Samsung is larger than, is great than for Samsung here. Look at Jesus Christ, damn, almost the same phone. Could Samsung try to copy to Apple iOS? Is it a good news? Maybe. for Samsung users, but the perfect iOS for me is the iPhone. The iOS of iPhone. Wow. Now, look at. Let me open something. Look at that. Is it the same? Almost the same. I think that is almost the same. Look at. The difference is this. Can you see this? It is recent application launching. This is different. But is practically the same thing. This is what I think. Practically the same thing, bro. The same thing. Samsung has done something special here. Let me open another thing like. Okay, look at. Samsung has done something new. When you do this, this is like good luck effect. Good luck effect. Good luck is this thing. Good luck is this thing. And you can use to make some effect, to add some effects to your phone. And it's great. Now look at when it's move. You can see it move the new effect. It's good. The transition is beautiful. And wow. When you close, you can see this. You can also do the same action here. Close and open. With Samsung, you need to do something like that to open. Okay, when you want to go with the next application, you can do this. You do something like that to come back. Next application, and you can come go back. Next, you can see next. Can you see this? I don't know if Samsung can do the same action. Let's try. Okay. I have something like that. Let me try. Ooh! Do you believe it? Look at. Jesus! Damn! It's the same thing. Samsung tried to copy to the iPhone iOS. Look at. Very well. It's practically the same thing. Jesus! No! Samsung, why are you doing this? Samsung, really? Really? No way! Okay, let me see something. When you want to go on the settings, what can you do? There are settings applications. And there are also settings here. Let's see if there are settings here on the Samsung. Let's see, look at very, very well. Are we seeing something? I don't know. I see nothing. No one, yeah. No one. What is this screen mirror? Why? What? What is this? What are you doing? Okay, great. No. Look at. Let's see. Go on settings. Go on settings here. And look at now. Look at what you have. You have the same thing. User here. User also here. Jesus. After this, when you go, you have what? You have connections. You have also connections here. Bro. Almost the same thing. Notifications here. Sounds. And sounds is here. Jesus Christ. General. When you click on general, you can see just a ball phone here. Can you see this? A ball phone. To have access to your phone's informations. Do you believe this? Really? But here, there are some difference. But it's practically the same thing. The same thing. The same spirit. The same idea. Wow. Jesus Christ. As you can see, this is iOS 14.4. sort of motion. We have 103.111. Sort of motion and security power level March 1st, 2021. Okay. Practically the same thing, bro. Practically the same thing. What do you think? Do you believe this? And when you have a new update, when what can you see? You can see updates in this thing, updates in the settings. Okay, this is a ROM, I cannot update this, but in the iOS you can receive message, a message to tell you to update your device. This update will require at least 50% battery or to be connected to a power source. Automatically added, you can do what you want, install now. Okay, as you can see, it's practically the same. Practically the same. Okay, what about the camera? Let me load the camera with Samsung. Look at the camera with Samsung. It's like that. Like that. Look at. You can do this to go in the next camera. In the next thing. And you have this now. Go on Samsung. I open this. On Samsung, you have practically the same thing. Do you believe this? Practically the same thing. When you open, you come on photo. If you both take photo together, 1, 2, 3, photo. Do you see this? There are some different position of icons, but it's practically the same thing. When you look the photo of the Samsung, you can see different with the photo of Apple, bro. Different. Do you believe this? Wow, all of this are here, our music, we'll go on video. Now, you have the possibility to do something. Oh, this is Google camera, but it's the same thing also. Even the Google camera, look at the Samsung camera. Now you have a new feature. Look at here, you can enable 4K 60 FPS videos directly. Here, 4K 60 FPS video directly here now. You don't need to go in the settings. And you can do the same action also with the Samsung, with the iPhone, with the OS. You can change this the FPS here. You can also change to 4K 60 FPS. They both are the same thing. The same idea. You can see some difference. When you capture here, you can take a photo directly to your videos, but I have not seen this on Samsung, this on Apple iPhone. I not seen this. When recording, you can take photo. Yes, you can take photo, but you cannot make pose. This is what I want to talk about. You cannot make the pose. You can play and pose. This is what I need. Maybe in the next update that I've seen before, maybe I will see this update inside. And you can also download a premium camera to access to this feature. This is easy. Look at that. When you open so much applications, and you want to close all of this together, what can you do? In the Samsung, you can click here to close all, but in iOS it's different. What can we do to close all of these applications, bro? I don't know, but you can do something like that. I have 6 GB in the internal storage of this phone, 6 GB of RAM also in the internal storage of 6 GB of RAM, 6 GB of RAM here, 64 GB in the internal storage on this phone, and 128 GB in the internal storage on my brand new iPhone 12 Pro Max. As you can see, it's crazy. Now you can see which is the best for you. Which is the best? Let's make a quick speed test. Messages 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Launch. I favor this iPhone. Okay, go back. Settings 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Launch. Wow, who is the best? Particularly the same. But the iPhone is so optimized. Very, very optimized. Even for the game and the video editing. It's crazy. It's like a beast. Wonderful. Let me know what you think about the both. And I'll see you later for the next video. I want to make the test with the same thing text with the iOS, the One UE 2.5 on my Samsung Galaxy Note 8. Wow. Get ready. Get ready. Look at the clock. Almost the same also. Alarm. Look at that. Alarm is here first. And the difference is on the different position. But the idea is the same. Look at timer. The same position. Look at timer also here. In the same position. But this phone is so amazing. Look at the difference. This is like a baby. Ay. Look at the both phone. So crazy. I will also make a comparison in the next video and get ready. Thank you for watching. I'll see you later for the next video right now. God bless you all. Subscribe today and get ready. Look at that. Very nice. There are some Phoenix on the iPhone is face thing. Do you see it? Can you see this? But now you have a possibility to have access to some beautiful widget like that to have the same thing. Wow, this is concurrence. Jesus Christ, look at that. Look at very well, look at that. Jesus Christ, look at. Oh, console, look at very well. What is the difference? Almost the same. Okay, thank you for watching. I see you later for the next video. Wow, technology today is so crazy. God bless you all. Thank you for watching.